This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. TruthDig is a news website that provides a mix of long-form articles, interviews, and blog-like commentary on current events, delivered from a politically progressive point of view. The site is built around major digs led by authorities in their fields who write multifaceted pieces about contemporary, often controversial, topics. TruthDig was co-founded by Los Angeles entrepreneur Zuad Kaufman, who serves as publisher, and journalist Robert Scheer, who serves as editor-in-chief and writes a weekly column for the site. Contents 1 Origins 2 Contributors 3 Awards 4 References 5 External links. Origins. TruthDig's editor-in-chief Robert Scheer and publisher Zuad Kaufman met while she was working as his research assistant for the Los Angeles Times hyperlocal editions Westside Weekly and Our Times. When the newspaper changed owners and the local editions were cut, Scheer and Kaufman saw a new opportunity in the internet after Kaufman graduated from the University of Southern California with a Master of Arts in Journalism. They launched TruthDig.com. The website's mission is to drill beneath the headlines and provide readers with in-depth stories often skimmed over or skewed by mass media. The publication features original reports, opinion columns, cartoons and digs, comprehensive reports led by experts in various fields. Contributors. Significant contributors include Gore Vidal, Sam Harris, Robert Scheer, Chris Hedges, John Dean, Colonel Ann Wright, Daniel Ellsberg, Max Blumenthal, Greg Palast, Scott Ritter, Amy Goodman, and Juan Cole. In October 2006, TruthDig published a 660-word essay titled After Pat's Birthday about NFL player and American soldier Pat Tillman's death, written by his brother Kevin. The essay was widely distributed and was cited in the New York Times and Associated Press on the 10th anniversary of the Iraq War. TruthDig published The Last Letter by Tomas Young, a veteran paralyzed in Iraq, in which he addresses George W. Bush and Dick Cheney and condemns them as war criminals. The letter, written as Young awaits his death under hospice care, was translated into several languages and printed worldwide. Awards during the 2012 presidential election year, TruthDig won their fifth Webby Award, this time for Best Political Website. In both 2011 and 2010, TruthDig won the Webby Award Jury Prize for Best Political Blog. In 2007, TruthDig won the Judges Award as well as the People's Voice Award for Best Political Blog. In 2009, 2011, and 2010, the Society of Professional Journalists awarded TruthDig resident cartoonist Dwayne Booth, Mr. Fish, with the Sigma Delta Chi Award for editorial cartooning in the online independent category. References. Carrot. TruthDig.com site info. Alexa Internet retrieved 1 April 2014. Carrot. Sam Harris. 8 February 2006. An Atheist Manifesto. TruthDig retrieved 31 March 2007. External links. Official website.